Hail deputies.
So I finished leaving that house and now I'm going to head to the trader. Although, I'm probably not going to get there before dark, but. I hate how this game will not let you switch weapons while you are moving. Ah, not two! That's just not fair. Give me two ferals at once and I was already struggling with the first one. I could have killed that first one if the second one hadn't come along. So there's my first death, folks. On day one. Okay. I hope they're not camping my backpack. See him anywhere? I'm trying to kill the baby cactus. Maybe I should go still. Because I don't know where they are. I don't know if they're still here or if they respawned or what. Where? I don't see it. It must be a crawler. I need a crawler over here. Backpack. All right. Gonna get to the road and head to the trader. And I'll gather a few things as I go along because, you know, I can sell stuff and I can eat your car. Yes, I'll be. Good stamina. Let's see. Drink some water. Trader. Here. try following the road over there. The burning dude. Although my inventory is full, I don't know why I'm wasting time looting stuff. Because I can get a couple of dukes. Alright. Let's focus on just traveling and I'll kill zombies too. I mean, it looks like the crater is on the other side of the lake. I'm gonna follow the road. Just stay. Shopping cart. Yeah. Well, I guess I can take the jars. Habit. Habit, habit, habit. Burning guy. Oh, the demon just had opened. Yeah, I'm ready for Alpha 17. It is. Overdue. Long overdue. Hey. Why don't you come? I hit you. Why don't you come towards me? Because you're an idiot. Obviously. You wanna, zombies want to eat brains because they have no brains. The brains are deteriorating. I think I'll get some water in them jars. Oh, there's a deer. But I don't have room to get him. The stuff you can repair sells better. Can't pick that up because of my full inventory. That was a deer. Oh, now I'm scared. I hear a burning guy. Some sort of zombie on the road. Missed. Trying to find me, but he can't. Some arrows trying to shoot this fool. Alright, let me move on. This is frustrating. Run around in dang circles. Make more noise running, but since it's so dark, I can't see me. Soldier dude. Yeah, I'm just gonna dump those, make this little bedroll. A couple of... Because I don't, if I die, I don't want to have to run all the way again. I don't know how far I've gotten. Periodically place a bedroll. Yeah. So I don't have to. retrace my footsteps. Little shack on the hill. We got an intersection. Go to the trader. I want your helmet, dude. Creepy at night. They really got the creepy atmosphere right in this game. Put down another big roll. And I'm gonna make another couple. Trail, I bet this trail leads to the trader. Zombie over here. Yeah, you better leave me alone. These buzzards see pretty well. He sees me, I think. Ha ha ha, got you! Let's see, how do I... Yeah, he went away now. I don't have a harvesting tool. Which kind of sucks. I'll get one eventually. I bet the treasure's up there. Yeah, I think I see that. We got a fat guy and unknown. Might be a feral. Can give him a wide berth. Okay, we got a putrid girl and a fatty. Guarding the road to the trader. Want to keep my eye on them. Hey, future girl, I could use some money. Of course, the trader's closed right now, but I'll just hang out here until he opens up. The baby. Well, not exactly, but it's a young cactus, right? It's an adult cactus. Fun entrance. Player doesn't want me to hurt that bag. He likes his garbage. Where's the entrance? He has his pet cactuses guarding the way. Oh, I hear a wolf. Very annoying. What is that glowing over there? Must be light. The extra arrows. I guess the entrance is over here. I don't know, I can't see in the dark. To go where the entrance is. I think the entrance is over here. Completed the quest. Entrance is on the east side. Ooh. Ah, I got teleported. Dang. Buzzard? I can barely see it. Come here, I kill you. That's 3 for 3. I just fell down the cliff. Luckily I didn't die. I don't know where the body is. So, I completed my quest. Now I'm just gonna wait for the trader to open up so I can do some business, empty out my inventory, and get some needed essentials. And I think I'll, So I will okay. That really scared me. My fingers went out on the keyboard. I was like, holy heck, let me find the keys so I can move. Alright, so I want to end this here and just wait for morning. Do my selling and whatnot, and we'll see you in the next video.